Benedict's historic visit to Great Britain has been marred by a security threat. Police have arrested five men on suspicion of planning an attack. Now, authorities aren't saying whether Benedict was their alleged target. Here's ABC's Lama Hassan.
Pope Benedict XVI appeared relaxed as he waved at the thousands of Catholic schoolchildren who greeted him on the second day of his British trip. But earlier this morning, London police were carrying out the arrests of five men they say may have posed a threat against the pontiff. So far, the men were questioned but have not been charged. An initial search of businesses and other properties connected to the five did not uncover any hazardous items.
We can say that we are totally confident in the work of the police of Scotland Yard.
For the second day in a row, the Pope fronted the sex abuse scandal plaguing his church.
Should our schools provide a safe environment for children and young people? Our responsibility towards those entrusted to us for their Christian formation demands nothing less.
While he has been met enthusiastically by large crowds, a smaller group of protesters remain upset at how the 83-year-old has handled the sex abuse crisis.
He is the Pope who is refusing to open up the Vatican's secret sex abuse files and hand them over to police authorities worldwide. That makes him an accomplice to sex crimes against children.
And despite these arrests, neither the Pope's schedule nor his security arrangements have been changed. The pontiff continues with his visit as scheduled. Lama Hassan, ABC News, London.